Minneapolis Mayor Betsy Hodges lie exposed after just 1 week of yoga teacher's death. A whole week has passed since Somali-American police officer Mohammed Noor shot Australian yoga teacher Justine Damond in cold blood. The tension is rising, as more questions than answers surrounding the suspicious shooting, and the Somali cop has yet to tell his side of the story. And now, a huge lie told by Minneapolis Mayor Betsy Hodges has been revealed, and it's not good for Noor. Despite the massive attention that this incident got, Officer Mohammed Noor somehow managed to escape the investigators, who have already talked to his partner, a witness to the shooting. Minneapolis Mayor Betsy Hodges publicly supported Noor, saying, "We can't compel him to make a statement," meaning she didn't want to force him to tell the investigators his version of what happened. But according to police department regulations, Noor can be forced to make a statement, and if he refuses, he can be fired. So, if Hodges doesn't want to compel Noor to issue a statement, the police department's internal affairs unit can compel Noor to give a statement as part of its own investigation and fire him if he rejects. It's not surprising that Mayor Hodges is so passive in resolving this problem. In fact, this isn't Hodges' first time to side with Muslims at the risk of her community. She even released her election video in Arabic. So, we have a leftist politician defending a police officer only because he is a Muslim. These kinds of politicians are helping the Muslim agenda, and we are slowly caving to the Islamization of our nation, where Islam reigns supreme over all others. Muslims are surely delighted as our own governing officials are helping them implement the Sharia law, where Islam cannot be condemned. If you want to know what this means, you can look at the 50 Muslim countries in the world today, and you will understand how seriously in danger is our caliber, values, and lives.